Number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
You seek our service. Clever.
The temple from the southeastern access way. Yourselves, Templar. The Zerg are moving to assault both sides of the temple.
Not enough minerals. base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly.
Readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure. Under attack.
Attacking the temple from all three sides at once.
From the ship.
is done. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. And the temple alignment is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
Borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Base is under attack.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Approaches, warriors. The temple is realigning. It will be ready soon.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Xel'Naga temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
Retrieval is still in progress. If we can hold on just a while longer.
I have returned.
under attack. Base is under attack.
Meet an invasion foe.
Thank you.
successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adun.
Templar, initiate dimensional recall. Get to safety, now!
Nidus worms. The Zerg are poised to breach the temple.
Have faith, Matriarch. Your fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
Of our kind suffer, separated from the glory of the Kala.
Your combat units await factional assignment, Hierarch. Upgrading them will improve their power, granting them new abilities in battle.
Thank you.
cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
I return to serve. Adun Toridas. Vengeance for ire. Khatoon. Vengeance for ire.
Arudin, Shakuris.
Shakuris has fallen, and Amon's grip tightens. If we are to stand against him, we will need more than warriors. As Hierarch, I was made aware of a location where our Kalai scientists experimented on new weaponry in secret. Within the Glacius facility, the Purifier program has been reborn. We must recover this immensely powerful technology. Glacius facility. Within lies the greatest weaponry the Empire ever developed.
It is the site of the Purifier Revival Program.
Purifiers? The forbidden weapon? They were sealed away by the Conclave, never to be restored.
The ancient purifiers are not kept here, Preserver. They are still locked away. Here, on Glacius, our researchers have been developing prototype weaponry inspired by that ancient technology.
You speak above your caste, Kalai. This is unimaginable heresy.
We are outmatched by Amon's forces and facing annihilation. If this technology may help us, we will use it.
Tal'Darim, here! They are attacking the facility!
Amon has unleashed his servants. Ready our warriors!
If we are to obtain the purifier technology, then we must move quickly. The Tal'Darim are preparing to fire upon the facility. The Tal'Darim are unleashing their mothership's phased displacement beam against Glacius's orbital defenses.
I am First Ascendant Alarak, and I've been charged with destroying this facility. You seek the technology vault, but you are too late. It will be annihilated along with the rest of this pathetic world. Use your time to withdraw from the system, or remain here and watch your forces burn to ash. I care little which you choose.
He is not entirely correct. If we begin now, our forces could outpace the displacement beam.
Then we are going in!